doon muna kami nagsimula. And then of course, ngayon nag-evolve na lahat ng choreography, ng dance, ng bilang. But then again, we have beginners here, sa mga professionals. Let's help them out. Maybe if I will have time for you guys or sa mga maggustong mag-request, kung gusto mag-masterclass with Master May, let me know. But for now, let's do the basic first. So yun yung pag-process namin. Every count, there's a move. And hindi lang siya movement, meron siyang purpose kung bakit namin ginagawa yun. That's the second one. The third one is you have to rehearse it. Repetition. Clean. Diba? Yun ang very, very important. You have to be precise. You have to have the same energy. Kung ano yung pitik nung isa, kailangan mapag-aralan mo, ganun din yung pitik mo. Like for example, the difference about Jong and I, si Jong, master, ayan, king yan. Yan ang sample king. Yan ang tumatumbling. Sa sarili ko, naisip ko, I cannot catch up with him. So I'm gonna work on other things, pero hindi ko iisipin na sasapawan ko siya. Kasi he never thinks like that also. He always thinks about the group. So yun, like I said, not just Jong, Vong as well, everyone. Spencer, everyone. We make sure na we input something in our own way dun sa isang kanta na yun. Para group effort. Always working as a group, not just individual. Always in a group. And then after namin magawa yung choreography, repetition. Kailangan paulit-ulit. Like I said, repetition is the key to self-mastery. You have to practice, practice, practice. Kailangan maging isa yung pulse nyo. Maging isa yung heartbeat nyo. Maging isa yung kung saan lalabas yung hininga at hihinga. Maging isa yung movements. Maging isa yung transition ng move. We have to rehearse. You have to practice, practice, practice. Importante rin sa grupo yon. And of course, when it comes to training, especially sa exhibition, hindi namin basta ginagawa sa hard floors, sa wooden or sa concrete. Lagi kaming merong gymnasium muna. Gymnasium. The gym. Meron kaming club gymnastica before. But before that, we have Rizal. So we practice the training there. We practice the death-defying stunts of the street boys there first. And thankfully, wala namang na-injured sa amin na grabe na ganon. Which is, I understand some of the guys really wanted to follow us. But also, you have to be safe, guys. You have to be very, very careful. You have to train slowly but surely. Baby steps. Like I said, lahat ng gusto nating matutunan, hindi tayo bes basta dun agad. You have to look after yourselves. You have to take precautions as well. You have to do the stretching, the warm-up. Condition your body. Remember that? Condition it. Doon namin ginagawa yung mga exhibition namin. And then, we make sure that we're so comfortable doing it there. Kasi may mga crash mats doon. May mga foam, may trampoline. So, we practice, practice, practice there. Siguro sa isang piece namin, yung practice namin exhibition is 4 times a month. As long as maging super comfortable kami, tsaka namin gagawin sa wooden floor, yung medyo hard surface. And then kung hindi talaga kaya, we adjust. I know, that time we were so young, we keep on pushing ourselves. I do understand that. Pero nasa safe side kami. Hindi namin pinforce yung isa't isa na gawin ito para lang just for the sake of it. Number one priority namin is safety. Safety ng bawat isa, safety ng sarili namin. It's better to train well, to practice more, than to just do it now. Bahala na tayo. Hindi po ganun kami mag-work. Okay? Or we always think the safe side na gusto namin magbigay ng kasiyahan sa mga tao. And at the end of it, gusto namin umuwi ng one piece. So, during the process ng choreography namin, we make sure na hindi lang puro sayaw yung gagawin namin. Of course, meron kaming basic, meron kaming sa lyrics na dancing, meron kaming sa chorus. The chorus, very, like I said, it's very important kasi yun yung magiging catch eh. Yun yung magiging payoff ng mga ginawa mo. Kailangan maging mabasa ng mga tao kung ano yung payoff mo, yung chorus mo. Kung catchy ba siya, kung madali ba siyang i-follow, kung every time you watch it, napapasmile ka. And then, after that, we will do the exhibition, right? Yung wow factor namin, yun yung wow moment na, whoa! Wow! And meron kaming twist at the end. Then now, the difference about our group is meron din kaming inputs like comedy part. We like to entertain, not just we want to put a twist in our piece. Nag-evolve na yun because of Vong as well. Vong was very funny during rehearsal. So we thought if he's funny in our rehearsal, people might think also that he's funny on screen. So ang ginawa namin, in-incorporate namin yung pwede naming i-comedy, not just him, everyone, na makakadagdag sa essence nung performance namin. Hindi lang kami sumasaya, kundi may entertainment din, may twist din. We can be funny, we can be serious, we can be kwela. So I hope marami kayong napakinggang insights kung paano namin ginagawa yung choreography, kung ano yung bumubuo ng isang choreography sa amin. Mas marami pa akong gustong i-share sa inyo sa susunod na lang nating episode yon. Part ng ating Street Boys dance tutorial. And always remember guys, you have to practice it, okay? So I hope naging helpful sa inyo to, sa mga professionals dyan, o sa mga beginners dyan, sa pagsabi ko sa inyo at ng pagturo ko sa inyo ng small dance tutorial. Kung gusto niyo pang maraming matutunan, please stay tuned lang dito sa channel natin. This is our home. You are very welcome dito. So I hope you have learned something great today. And of course, as always, I'm happy to share it with all of you. Feel free to rewind the video para ma-breakdown nyo ng husto kung ano yung pinag-uusapan natin. And please share it. Share it to anyone, to your loved ones, to your spouse, yung mga walang ginagawa dyan. Like if you have free time, watch it, listen to it, take notes. Maybe magamit nyo one day. Why not, diba? A little learning. And I'm so happy to share it with you guys. So thank you for chilling out, everyone. Always a pleasure for me sharing it with you. Take care, have a marvelous mind, love, and peace.